Now we are getting double week bonus reward because of XD Fashion Week. I am getting 4 gem instead of 2 gem. I am getting 2 secret boxes instead of 1 secret box. Isn't that awesome?
In this video, we are going to explore the whole new XD Fashion Week update. So stay tuned till end. Now enjoy the intro.
You look like a beautiful nightmare. Don't you know?
Please watch this video till end because I am going to show you very special things which came in this update. So please give a like to this video, please subscribe to my channel and do set the bell icon on all, and please help me reach a target of 7000 by subscribing to my channel. So first let's read what's new. XD Fashion Week. Here they are telling that a major update which has happened is in the hair salon. We can take a lot of face paint, a lot of hairs, and here you can see all of the new hair that came in this update, also the face paints, but they are so awesome. Oh wow, I love these face paints. We also get new holdable items by our new robot in the hair salon. We need to collect 120 golden scissors to unlock a sticker, also like the photo of other citizens. Now our window do not show that generic weird looking blue texture, but now they show different when looking outside through the windows. And what could that be? So now let's explore the new update, starting with the new window interface feature which is introduced. So first let's enter inside my house. I am using a hair dryer. It will take some time, but now I enter so quickly. And first we need to find some windows. Where could the windows be? Let's go on the second floor. Maybe there could be many windows there. So here we are. Let's explore this second floor. Wow, this is such a large window. I love this, and the view outside is of rocks and trees. Wow, it's so awesome. But actually at first sight I wondered we could see other houses around, but that's not the case. So wow, we can see greenery, the beauty of this PKXD world. Let's head towards the top floor to see if there is the biggest window or not. Yes, here we have the biggest window in the rocket house. Now houses look even more real because of this window interface update. Oh, what is this pixel? Actually I think so, it might be a bug in the game, but wow, anyways, I just love this beauty. So let's click a picture here. Oh, why are these green dots appearing? Maybe fireflies are roaming there, or is it something scary? A villain is watching me. Just joking. Let's put the new sticker here. You can see all the new stickers, and now the sticker limit is set to 5. You can only upload 5 stickers at once in only one picture. So please help me reach the target of 600 followers on the Yoni app. But wow, this update is very very nice. It's not a mega update, but just a small XD Fashion Week update. So please give a like to this video, please subscribe to my channel to help me reach the target of 7000, and do set the bell icon on all. So first let's go on to the dance stage, which is the latest and the most biggest attraction of this update. Thank you Yashu for telling my look to be nice. So let's go in the world, and here we are, and this is our latest dance stage. Wow, it's so beautiful. Oh, who's she? Maybe Lena or Lena. Nothing like a good song to bring good vibes to the XD Fashion Week. Yes, I also think so. But please DJ man or the Lena, please let me play this DJ. I am so eager to play this DJ. Why aren't you letting me play? I'm so angry on you. Let me play. So let's climb on the top of the dance stage. Okay, so here we go. This is our beautiful dance stage with all the people staring at us and clicking the picture. It's just a wallpaper. You can also click an awesome picture here. Wow, so many people are here. We like dancing. All the people like dancing. Hooray! We are dancing. I love dancing. And now let me show you another XD Fashion Week costume of the Jenny, the pizza guy, and the XD Mayor. So here we are. This is the costume of the XD Mayor. I wore his t-shirt and pants in my mixed costume, and that of pizza guy I wore his boots, and that of Jenny I wore the backpack or the jetpack because it looks so nice. Hey, I am your brother. Hello, XD Mayor. What was this XD Mayor trying to say to me? Maybe he is saying that there are many new haircuts and makeup and face paint at this XD Fashion Week. So enjoy it. Yes, I'll surely enjoy this update. Now, let me show you all the new stickers and costumes that came in this update. So please like, subscribe, share, and do set the bell icon on all. Let's open the sticker app. Where are all the stickers? Yes, here they are. Hidden scissors, find 50 XD Fashion Week scissors. Wow, I already collected 40 of them. I'll post part 2 of collecting next 20 scissors very soon. Sharp scissors, find 120 scissors. Okay, like 50 photos of different citizens and like 100 photos. I already completed this challenging sticker of liking 100 photos. So here you can see the new boots which I unlocked by liking 100 picture of the citizens. So now let's wear this new costume, and there are only two new costumes for this update, and other two costumes are of the admin, so you can't consider these costumes as that of admins. Okay, wow, and there's nothing else. These were the only costume. Wow, I am looking like the exclusive DJ man playing the DJ, but sorry, we can't play the DJ at this time. Okay, so this is the costume of Lena. So let's wear the costume of Lena. Where's the skirt? Yeah, here it is. And the boots. Okay, I already wore the boots. And this is the costume of our one and only Lena, who is the soda maker in PKXD. Let's go to the hair salon because a major update has happened in our hair salon. Let's purchase all the items from this robot seller. So here we are. This is our color comb. Let's comb our hair. Let's see how can we comb our hair in this update. Wow, so awesome. I wish this robot could be there for every time in this hair salon. IDK. So this is the hairbrush. By this you can brush your hair. So funny. So wow, but anyways, it's so awesome. What's next? It's the neon pink hair dye. Let's try it. I'm so excited. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, so awesome. I just love this. And this is a neon pink hair dye. This is the blue hair dye. Let's try this also. Oh my god, so awesome. And what's next? It's the green hair dye. So please give a like to this video and please subscribe to my channel. The most best was the pink hair dye. Let's purchase this hair dryer to give a final touch to our glamour. So this cost 40 gems, but anyways, I purchased it. So let's try all of these by sitting on the chair. But first I'll purchase one of the green hair dye. But anyways, I love the blue hair dye very much. Let's sit on the makeup chair and apply the blue hair dye. Yes, almost done. And now it's time to take all the accessories which I have. Now let's test them one by one. This is the hairbrush. Wow, where's the mirror? Yeah, I am looking a bit scary. I wish that people don't get scared of me. So this is the hair dryer, but first I'll use something else. Let's use the colored comb. So this is our hair dryer, and wow, I'm blowing my hair with the hair dryer.
So awesome. Also, the wind effect is coming, but I didn't understand why this little thing costed us 40 gems. Maybe something special in the upcoming update. Okay, wow, so awesome. Let's go to the new robot which is selling us different new haircuts and the face paint. So let us see what are the new haircuts and the face paint. Oh, nothing in the hair color, hairstyles. Let's see what's new in the hairstyle. So many new hairstyle. Wow, this looks like a devil one. I'll surely take this one. Oh, this has a silver ring on the hair. Oh, what's this? But anyways, this is so nice. I'll go with this one, which costed me 600 coins, but no worry. And I'll choose the color as white to resemble it more like me. And here we can purchase the new face paint. They are so awesome, and only two of them cost 10 gems, and all the remaining one are of coins, so you can easily purchase gems. So let's check out by spending our 650 coins here, not 650 gems. If it was to be 650 gem, that would be the biggest amount ever I have ever spent. Okay, let's go out now. What's left now? So this is the golden seeker. I have already uploaded the part 1 of the golden seeker, so do check it out. And soon, today I'm going to upload the second part. So for today, I hope it is enough, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, then please give a like, please subscribe to my channel. Tata, bye bye, stay safe from this corona.